Extremely rare in this ballpark for him to go hitless. First pitch to Espinal. Swings and crushes it way back to left field. All the way back to the fence, and it's gone. Up on the side of the hill, Edwin Espinal with a three-run blast. It's 4-0 Altoona in the first inning.
Wow. Did you see how far that ball went?
Halfway up the hill.
Wow.
I don't think Edwin left the box until it landed either. He got a good look at it.